We are making some kelp noodles. So now what we're doing is blanching our frozen broccoli. And in this water we are going to blanch our noodles, kelp noodles. Here's the kelp noodle package. So here, just blanch it like spaghetti. We are also going to cut this because this is not easy to work with if it's not untangled, meaning I wanted the noodles to be shorter in length. We are going to put some salt here and some lemon juice to soften it a bit. We are ready to fry them. We are going to fry our onions. Put 1/3 cup of onion. One tablespoon each of ginger and garlic. So now we are going to put a little bit of fennel, a little bit of powdered rosemary, a little bit of powdered garlic, dried basil, holy basil, and that's what it's called, holy basil, in the herb kingdom. So we have the turmeric, everything in there. Little bit of salt, Himalayan salt. We are putting in our 1 cup of yellowfin tuna. And of course, 1/4 cup of soaked cranberries, dried cranberries. Put a little bit more salt. Okay. We are putting in some lemon juice. We are putting some olive oil and we are going to cook our eggs. 2 eggs. This egg is mixed with a little bit of water, about 1 tablespoon of water and a little bit of salt before I fry it. We are now putting everything together. We have a little bit of turmeric, a little bit of rosemary, and garlic. We are cooking in onions. Noodles. We are putting in some additional meat. About 2 teaspoons and some lemon juice. So we put in about 1 tablespoon of water. We are putting in some additional meat. About 2 teaspoons and some lemon juice. So we put in about 1 tablespoon of water. We are putting in some additional meat. About 2 teaspoons and some lemon juice. So we put in about 1 tablespoon of water. We're adding additional olive oil. We are putting in our broccoli, a little bit of garlic, and salt. Okay. additional olive oil. We are putting in our broccoli. A little bit of garlic. And salt. Okay. We are now putting in our peanut and the eggs.